Right there.
I have been shaving since I was 9 years old.
I don't think so. And I'll tell you why. Because you are the devil. People aren't really afraid, you know. Yet you make them kill their families.
Fears have to be faced! That's what I always say! Just ask Laszlo!
Hey, don't bring me into this ruckus, Darius. This is between you two wackos. I mean, and you stay away from me, Darius. I've got a restraining order, dude.
Laszlo, the only way that you can really communicate with your ancestors is to pay someone like me. Just a second. I want you to try something. Touch my cane.
This whole town, man. I think you've seen too many movies, dude.
You can be happy. Listen, join us. Be famous. Find your true self. Have a breast, nose surgery, whatever you want. Lie with 9 new partners a week. It explains everything. If there are no women, make them. From sand, from garbage, out of thin air. The rich cry too, Laszlo.
Well, that's an interesting theory that sounds like it was formulated with pharmaceuticals. But, you know, I would like to find about being rich and crying, because right now I'm just poor and crying. But this is the West Coast, you know? I'm all into lesbians, man.
It's destiny. Vinewood only lets you down. In the Epsilon program, there are no series finales. It goes on and on and on. We don't abandon you.
Well, we're gonna have to abandon this show. Great, my first show and a dude nearly kills me. Now I'm being harassed by a former sociology professor and an alcoholic turned self-deifying cultist. Please, I gotta get back to the East Coast. This has been Entertaining America with Laszlo on WCTR.
Culturally, this country is flatlining. Now you know why.
Mikey!
Dream time. Deep sleep. Slides down.